Kings Park hosted Pirates lead to the first half of 15-12 against Vissers Kobe with two tries from Alex Atulinda for Pirates before Kobe replied through Adrian Kasito and Karim Alnaitwe. In the second half, Karim Alnaitwe gave Kobe their first lead of the game with a well-built try to 17-15. Pius Ogena touched the white line to extend Kobe's lead to 22-15 before newly introduced Desire Ayera scoring for Pirates and Ivan Magom converted well to equal the game 22-22.
Try time, Kobe's! Pirates coach napping!
James Ijongat kicked penalty to extend Kobe's lead to 25-22 before Magom equalized with the same incident.
Wake up!
Kobe's captain Ian Munyani created the difference with a no chance try to give Kobe's a 30-25 win at the final whistle.
Try time, Kobe's! Ian Munyani!
The win is for the boys. It is putting them back into contention of winning the league. So now work is cut out. We go back to the drawing board and see what we can improve on and what we. We gave out the 3 points away, so I mean, 3 tries away. We need to make sure we stop giving up.
It is a marathon, and you know, us getting our first loss means that we need to go back and work harder. That's something we've discussed here. And, you know, it makes the league more competitive and entertaining.
At Chandondo Rugby Grounds, he then stamped a Rams 78-8 to go second with 30 points. In Jinja Derby, Hippos has been too good for Walukuba Barbarians in their 43-11 win. In Makere, Buffaloes beat Impis 27-13, while Rhinos walloped Mongers 24-10. And Legends, now Cobs and Heathens share 30 points on top of the table, while Pirates is in third with 29 points.
Thank you.